Hello friends, welcome to Takeoff. Today we are going to see a new innovative concept which is not in the practical world. Right to vote is our fundamental rights. Polling system has also undergone a lot of changes. In olden days, we vote in ballot system. In modern days, it changes into electronic voting system. Electronic voting system sounds good, right? But right now it has many problems regarding tampering of electronic voting machines. So how to make a secure electronic voting system without any flaws? Oops, again, electronic voting system? Oops, again we are going for electronic? Yes. As our Indian government is encouraging us to go for digital India, we are creating a new polling method called Aadhar based electronic voting system. Okay, let us move on to the block diagram session. Here we are using power supply adapter for powering up Arduino and other devices. Here we are using Arduino microcontroller and we are using keypad for the inputs. Fingerprint sensor also we are using for Aadhar based. Since we are using Aadhar based, we are going to keep our fingerprint and an LCD display for displaying for which candidate we have voted. Now let us see the hardware description part. First we are using a power supply adapter for powering up the devices. Next we are using a Arduino microcontroller and a Arduino microcontroller which controls the operation of whole voting system. Next we are using a LCD display for displaying the number of votes, etc., etc. And another we are using a fingerprint module. Next we are using a keypad module. Okay, here we will see a brief description about this project. Here we are using fingerprint sensor for our fingerprints. So if your fingerprint is placed in that LCD, it will show it is a valid Aadhar card number or not. If it is valid, it will go for your voting system. Here it will show the members or contestant who are participating in that polling. According to that number, we have to press here. Once if you press here, it will show in the LCD which contestant you have voted, either 1 or 2 or 3 with name. Let us see the output of this Aadhar based electronic voting system. Right now I am going to give my fingerprint. So once if I press, it is showing valid Aadhar and it is showing some in contestant name. After that I want to place number. So it is receiving my vote and it is showing in LCD. So after that, if another person is coming, he can vote. So it is accepting and it is showing valid Aadhar, and then what is that contestant name, and then he can vote for that contestant. So vote is received. So if a third user is coming and if he is placing, it is showing valid Aadhar and what is the contestant name, and he can vote for his favorite party. Up to now we have went for only valid Aadhar. Right now we are going for invalid Aadhar. If a person is keeping a thumb who is not authorized, it will show invalid Aadhar. Another one powerful feature we are having, that is if a person who is coming for second time voting, means it will not allow you to vote. So let us see that one. So it is showing existing Aadhar and it is not showing that candidate's name and he cannot operate that keypad. So this is the powerful feature which we are using in this system. In this system, we are having additional feature which the polling officer can only access those things. So if he is keeping his thumb, it will show how much total votes are there. And if he wants to close the polling, means he can use this another finger, which he can authorize to close the polling. So right now voting is closed. After this one, nobody can place the finger. Even though if they are placing the finger, it won't count. So it will show the total votes registered in this polling also. Once the polling is completed, the device is turned off, and at the result announcement date, the same polling officer who closed this system has to again keep his thumb impression. So once if he keep the thumb impression, it will display the number of votes for each contestant, and simultaneously it will announce who is the winner in this polling booth.